off one championship victory over Reese McLaren. Very, very interesting performance. It seemed like, you know, one of the toughest of your career in one thus far. No, I wouldn't say in your career, but in one championship, it was the toughest fight you've had against a very game opponent. What are sort of your thoughts on the fight overall at your performance?
I think my performance is good, but the only thing about that fight, I first round, second round, did very well, but the third round, he cracked my nose, and that has affected me in the fight, because I have to go through it in my mind a little bit, but I figured out myself in 3, 4, and 5 rounds. But it's a good fight, it's a tough fight for sure is, but thank you, I beat that guy.
For sure. Now, it was said before the fight that, you know, this is your last fight on one contract. Now, without getting into too many details, you are happy fighting for one championship. Do you think that that's where you might continue?
I don't know yet. I have to wait until December 30, and I have to wait a little bit. But maybe I stay there, maybe not. I don't know. I have to wait for see what this guy coming back for me. You know what I mean?
And you, not to say that. You have been happy with the way one has treated you, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty happy. Yeah, UFC championship, he take care of me very well, and he great organization. I love fighting in Asia, but same say today, I'm 36, I'm gonna be 37, I don't know how long I'm gonna keep fight. I want to keep fight forever, but my body's is not gonna let me keep fight forever. For this, I have to be very smart what kind of decision I have to do.
Obviously, it's gonna be sort of a business sort of decision in terms of where, when, who you'll fight next. One has had to bring fighters in for you. Reese McLaren is like one of the only guys that has fought for one on more than one occasion that got the crack at you. Everyone else has been brought in for Bibiano Fernandez. Would it be nice to fight on home soil against, you know, a product that hasn't had to be brought in for you?
Like, I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, for sure, I have a lot of guys in UFC there. Having some guys there, have good guys there. And I have to wait for UFC for now, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I don't know that question. I don't know.
Of course. It's a tough question to answer.
Tough question.
Because you have to think about a lot. You have a family, you have a wife, you have kids.
I have kids, yes.
So you have to think about your future. It's not just, it's not just a fight. It's your business.
It's my business. And another thing is about my health too, you know what I mean? Fight is good. The mentality for fight is good. But I have to think about the business too. I have to think about my health, you know what I mean? My mind, my body, you know what I mean? This take a lot of damage, you know what I mean? For this sometime, be careful with a lot of punch.
Yeah, and it's not your first rodeo. You've been fighting for a heck of a long time. One championship isn't your first organization.
No.
You grew up fighting in Brazil, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, then fighting.
Brazil Jiu-Jitsu, Jungle Fight, and Dream.
Yeah.
Oh man, I fight the Dream like many times. And now, exactly. I fight a lot of good guys. For this today, for me, I have to be very smart what I go do next for my life. I want to keep a fight, but I have to be careful. Same as I broke my nose, you know what I mean? Another time, almost break my leg. I have to be smart because my body getting old, and I have 3 kids. I want to see my kids grow up. That's the thing is.
We were chatting before this interview and you said that you'd love to step back on the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu mats. Is that something that interests you a little more than MMA at this point?
No, I want MMA. I want to keep fight. But Jiu-Jitsu is my passion. It's my love. I love Jiu-Jitsu. That's my mentality when I think the way I think. It's coming for Jiu-Jitsu. Give yourself discipline. Give yourself confidence. This comes for Jiu-Jitsu. MMA is more angry. You have to go there, beat the guy. But Jiu-Jitsu, no. I love Jiu-Jitsu. Jiu-Jitsu make my mind set like who I am today. And for sure, I want to fight Jiu-Jitsu back.
So we can see you on the Jiu-Jitsu mats next year. What about MMA? You said you have to wait until December to figure out the transition plans. What's next for Bibiano Fernandez? When do you want to get back on the mats? Or inside the cage, I guess, is the question. Because, you know, broken nose, black eyes, you got to wait. Do you want to have this whole negotiation process, or would you like to get back in there?
No, I'll wait for my manager to decide what I want to do. I'll go get for my manager. But for sure, I want to compete again. I'm excited. I feel fresh. Today, if you say, how long do you want to keep a fight? I go say, no, I still feel good. I still want to compete. I still, my mind is still champion. I want to still compete. But for how long, I don't know. By next year, for sure I want to do jiu-jitsu, do MMA, whatever. I like compete.